don't want a big butt, I don't hear any yeses. Welcome back to the next video, everybody. So today is going to be a booty blast glute building workout. You will definitely need to be in a gym for this. We're going to be using all sorts of equipment. So if you want to look like Beyonce, follow this workout. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm so sorry my hair always looks super crap in my videos, but I always aim to look really pretty and then I end up doing this. So just don't look.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap. Talking the truth and that stab in my back, that will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more and I've been in the moment. I've been in the zone and I'm moving alone. I don't pick up the phone when my family call, I've been doing it wrong and I don't know what's happening. Trying to get what I just been imagining, getting close and I just been examining all of the fake shit the game has been packaging.
I've been keeping real, I've been doing what I feel, I've been out here trying to kill every beat, I know I will. Everything I'm working on, every night another song. They've been quiet all along, they gon' notice when I'm gone.
I come from a town where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box, nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop, cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring. I'm pouring my soul into every story I'm writing, producing, I mix it, I master. I'm building my craft and I'm not looking back. I've been going doing things I wanna do when I want to. Everybody wanna get a win but they not do. Everybody wanna copy you but they not you. Everybody wanna be cool.
Struggling a little bit there?
Not new, whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most, no I'm never gonna choke. And I'm looking back down on the people below.
I've been keeping real, I've been doing what I feel. I've been out here trying to kill every beat, I know I will. Everything I'm working on, every night another song. They've been quiet all along, they gon' notice when I'm gone.
Push your heels onto the ground. It's going to really activate the back of your hamstrings, your glutes. Dip your heels in.
Myself, I find a way. 2013, they would laugh every day. Nobody ever showed love in my way. I was excited for 200 plays. Now I've been thankful for all of the hate. Gave me more reason to get here today. All of the anger got put in the work and I'm keeping it going. Cause I'ma get it now though. I'ma get it now though. I'm not slowing down though. Trying to figure out my route though. I've been falling back on some bad habits, getting distracted by the wrong things. Trying to balance out the music life with the social life. It ain't what it seems, but I can't complain cause I asked for this. Always thinking about the long run. Getting drunk and chasing love is fun, but it don't feel the same in the morning. I feel like God's been testing me, trying to see how I handle all the roadblocks. It's easy losing everything you got. I've praying that the love just don't stop. I've been working and working and working. I know that there's nothing for certain, but I want it all. Got love for people who clicked on my music and gave it a chance without blowing it off. Nothing is taken for granted. The clock is just ticking and ticking. There's no time to waste. Think about the future like every day, and I'm one step away. So I'ma get it now, though. I'ma get it now, though. I'm not slowing down, though.
And then you really have to use your creativity and do something totally different to what you walked in thinking you were going to do. If you find that workout a little bit difficult to begin with, just drop the weights completely. Just do a body weight, first of all, and see how that goes. Check your posture, check your technique in the mirror, make sure that's all down first, and then start adding some weights on the side and you can really progress from there. I hope your glutes really ate after that, because mine sure are. That is not a fun workout. Don't think it's going to be fun, because it's not. It is torture, but the end result is all worth it. Oh, so immature. Thank you again for watching. I really appreciate you watching my videos. It's just slamming the balls. It's my friend Gabby. I'm not just zooming in on a stranger. No idea what we're doing next, but I'll come up with something really cool. Please subscribe and give us a thumbs up. By us, I mean me. Oh, and Gabby.